Imagine if you could build a more sustainable and resilient future, where everything, from homes and schools to transportation hubs and water supply systems, are designed and delivered with their specific location in mind. The partnership between Autodesk and Esri has streamlined the flow of design information and geospatial context, allowing decision makers, designers, construction and operations teams to plan, design, build, and manage vital assets with consideration for their real-world environments. But lingering disconnected data and workflow issues can still hamper project delivery, compromising quality and hindering efficient operations. ArcGIS GeoBIM from Esri changes all that. With BIM and GIS Cloud Collaboration, the cloud-to-cloud connection between ArcGIS and the Autodesk Construction Cloud, ArcGIS GeoBIM enables task-specific web applications that integrate project information from Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro with geospatial context. This way, key stakeholders can explore digital models and documentation in real-world context throughout a project's lifecycle. With issue and performance dashboards, your team has transparency, providing project managers and executives with insight into project progress. Meanwhile, owners can see the status of built assets with up-to-date construction documents, models, and other asset information in its native format. Entire project portfolios across cities, states, and countries can be organized into a single GeoBIM experience, letting you manage each one as a whole. You'll be able to unite project information and geographic context, helping you better understand what to build, as well as where and why to build it, and provide owners and operators with a way to efficiently maintain their assets and ensure they perform as expected. ArcGIS GeoBIM and BIM Collaborate Pro enable you to connect project information, visualize it in context, and act with improved insights, making it easier to create a more economically, socially, and environmentally responsible future together.